Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kiana Danielle, CEO of InvestDiva.com. Last week, we saw the Fed's chair, Jerome Powell, pushing back on Trump's pressure to aggressively slash interest rates, while Trump signed a deal with Japan as tensions escalated with China and the Eurozone. This week, we'll be looking at the UK and New Zealand's Consumer Price Index, Australia's jobs data, and China's GDP. Today, I'm looking at the Kiwi yen pair, which just tested inside the daily Ichimoku cloud and appears to be in the process of forming a double bottom bearish reversal chart pattern. Should this week's fundamental data point to a brighter future for New Zealand, we could see the Kiwi yen pair piercing through Ichimoku and reaching key Fibonacci retracement levels of 69.8 and perhaps even 70 if the bullish momentum continues. Of course, trading in the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our social media. I'll get back to you with more updates tomorrow.